Her name's Kitty Marie. Ow, girl. She likes tuna from the can. Sees a strange cat and there's conflict. When the sun goes down, she starts to yell, it's bedtime. Marie, be quiet, please. The girl is pretty soft now.
She likes to knead on me.
The girl goes out and about
and climbs up the palm trees.
That girl is pretty sneaky.
She likes to knead on me.
I really love to pet her.
She always steals my seat.
She poops outside. Poops outside. She poops outside. Then pees. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Super sleek, super sleek. He's my stinky little boy.
He eats a lot so he can grow.
It's whatever I feed him.
He really loves to eat, yeah.
It's 4 a.m. walks on my face to wake me up. Kevin, my boy kitty.
He is such a mama.
He's got such a loud purr. Oh man, out of nowhere he goes crazy. Attacks my feet and plays with his toy sloth. He's got sharp kitten teeth. That boy is pretty stinky.
The boy attacks my feet.
Bad manners you hear about.
Get out of the sink.
That kitten's my shadow now.
The boy attacks my feet.
He goes wherever I go.
Even when I pee.
His poops smell ripe. Poops smell ripe. His poops, they're so stinky. Yeah. Hey. His poop, it really stinks, really stinks. He's really stinky, ow. Kitty sing! Kitty Marie and boy kitty, I love my kitties, yeah. I'm a very lucky girl. I get to be their cat mother. They cheer me up when I am down. They make me feel complete.